Alrighty, let's get into this. We shall resume. Oh, you're going, Blue. I'm logging off. Have a good night, Jochi. Jochi with a CH. Good night, y'all. Who's Jochi? See ya, Blue. Jordy doesn't pay his HOA dues? Hell nah. Jorchinchin. Chapter 10. After Leon is caught in a trap, it was Ashley's turn to save the day, but their joyous reunion is short-lived as she is captured by the enemy once again. Leon heads farther into the castle to rescue her. Fed's watching Joji, but Jordy... You mean Filthy Frank, not Joji. It's Filthy Frank. Got like flood masses growing. Joji, Frank, Fed's watching. Pink Eye, Papa Frankie. You guys wanna watch Hair Cake again? Alright, let's do this. Hair Cake. Nope, absolutely not. Aw, oh, come on, it was fun. It was fun watching Hair Cake. Bitch. Whoa, shit. Damn, they're attacking their own. Oh, shit. Can they attack each other? Holy shit. Good night. Alright, Blue, thanks for hanging out. I'll see you on the flip side. It's fucking killed him. Holy shit. Kill these guys. Yes. I love it. You're just killing the AI is killing each other. Oh my god. Guten Tag. Holy shit. Interesting. Thank you. Fuck. No. Ooh. Jeez. Jesus. Sightless enemies, friendly fire. These enemies cannot see and are unable to differentiate between friend and foe. Yeah, that was obvious. Use this to your advantage by trying to lure them into the path of another enemy. I guess they just let him loose and he like kills more of the bad guys than I do. How great is that? Fuck away from me. Where are the big guys? Let them out. Let them loose. Oh, there they are. They're just tied to the walls. Ready to break free. Holy shit. Holy fuck, holy fuck. Get me out of here, get me out of here. Hand grenade. What the fuck? No, you're not supposed to be able to see me, dude. Oh my god, I'm out of healing items, aren't I? What the fuck? Oh, damn, I got freaking cut in half at the hip. I don't think I've seen that death. Kidding me?
Oh,
Oh shit. I'm so dead, bro. It's over. Damn. No, oh my God. Leave me alone. Kill him. Fucking hell, dude. Is it stuck in nothing? Oh shit. Oh my God, I hear it behind me. I hear it. Go.
You guys want to go get some
What the fuck? Fuck off, dude.
Oh.
Oh shit. Detachable mines. Damn, I should have brought the crossbow. There we go. Come on, 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 come on. Kidding me? You're kidding me. I got nothing. Did they break the bell? They broke the bell. Wow, didn't know they could break that. Really? Yeah, you're getting blasted for that. Oh, come on! What? Seriously? I get killed by the basic guys like that? That's so stupid. Feel like I was onto something. Oh shit. There we go. I didn't know you can do that. Oh god. Sudlo. Move. Fuck. Menu. Fuck. Come on. Go, run. Come on, come on. Jesus. Oh my God. Look at this dude. That's the thumbnail right there. Okay.
Despedimos, señor Kennedy.
That's crazy.
Ghost, huh?
Thank you.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Yummy. Ugh. So I guess too late to get that green herb. There we go.
None left. That was my last one.
Ooh, a fish. Yum. Can I eat the fish that's swimming in these diseased waters? I can. A freshwater fish of the largemouth species, mild flavored and nutritious. It restores your health, even when it's swimming in body water with dead bodies, filled with dead bodies. It's even nutritious like that. Yum. Prisoner's note, another one dead. How long has it been since I was thrown down here? The meager scraps of food provided in the beginning are gone, and they don't give us more. The pains of hunger and thirst are unbearable. Most have resorted to drinking the black water. The black water? The first to turn was Herminio. He was so weak that he couldn't even walk, but then suddenly became mad. By the time his rampage ended, two were dead. I think we shouldn't drink that dark liquid. Dear Abelardo has also passed, though he fought until the very end. The only thing I can do now is honor the bodies and pray that their souls find peace. O Lord, why do you test us so? Drink. drink the black water while Leon eats a fish out of the black water with the... Aesthetic. This will keep it clean. No way the shop guy's here. Wow. He's just chilling here.
I can tell by the look on your face.
I can tell by the look on your face, bruv.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well's come.
only is a cat statuette made of gold and black slate. There are two recesses in its eyes and one in its neck. Can be inlaid with certain gemstones.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. A deal well struck. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. What you see is what I've got. I'll buy almost anything. Killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Anything else I can help you with? Don't get yourself killed now.
Emergency liquid nitrogen showers requested by Isidro Uriarte Talavera. Date of installation November 2nd, 2002. Installation of the liquid nitrogen showers that were requested last month has been completed. Caution: liquid nitrogen is an extremely hazardous substance. Exposure may cause blindness, frostbite, and even death. Handle with care. These hallways look familiar. Hang on a second. Gunpowder.
Take a look. Welcome. Wielden, what can I do you for? Good instinct, stranger. An income back. Anytime. Welcome. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. I don't always have this in stock. Pleasant. Can I interest you in?
Jesus. Okay. Well, I know what that button does now. Chronicles of Pursuit 3, May, 9 years since my awakening. Upon the release of this valve, black liquid shall enter my veins and circulate throughout my entire body. I expect this will be the most painful experience of my life. I await the trial with great anticipation. It is an honor to suffer through the holy labor of rebirth. The next time I awaken, it will be as a true servant of Master Ramon. I, Isidro Urarte Talavera, make this vow. I will surpass the limitations of man and become a true servant of God. I will find the heretics and serve as their executioner, their vertigo. Vertigo. Dude's dead.
People are not right.
Jesus. Oh shit. Yo. What the fuck? No. No.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my. Let's get a picture. Holy shit. That thing is scary looking. I get a thumbnail pic. Give me the treasure, give me the treasure, give me the shit. Oh my god, oh my god. Let's go. Oh my god. It's a good picture right here. No, no, no. Go, 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 go. Fuck you.
Frozen's a good look for you.
Notice about power supply, out of service appliances. To conserve electricity, the power has been turned off for some equipment, including the elevator. It can be restored by flipping the circuit breaker. Okay, which I did that already. God damn. eat the bad fish. Go. No. Fucking hell, dude. Did that do anything? What'd I do? Oh, auto sorted. There we go. Bro, come on. Second left. Go. Holy shit. Oh my god. Go, you bitch.
I'll make it cheap for you.
His face. Okay. That is the end of the chapter. Well, that was fun.